Hello friends, today I'm going to teach you how to make this beautiful umbrella. Let's begin. For this Chinese umbrella we will just need two squared papers of any size. That's it. I've taken 30 by 30 centimeter. You can take bigger or smaller. Let's start. Let's fold the paper from the diagonals. Make sure you press them very well. Open it and fold from the other diagonal. Join the corners so that it comes properly. Now open it and fold it from the center so that the sides meet. Do it from the other side also. Open it and reverse it. Can you see this line coming up? From this side it was dipping down and from this side it's coming up. Now watch this step very carefully. I've joined the two ends of the diagonals. Again, I'm taking the two corners of the diagonals and pressing it at a corner like this. Press all the corners very tightly. Can you see these flaps? Now bring one of the flap to the center line and fold it properly like this. Do this from the other side also. Press very well at the corners. Now flip it and repeat the step. Now watch this step carefully. We'll open one of the flaps and fold it from the center line. Like this. Press it properly from the corners. Now open this and repeat from this side as well. Flip it and repeat the steps. Done. Now we have got four flaps from both the sides like this. Now we will fold this like this, one of the flap, and make a smaller fold from the center. Do it from the other side also. We will open this flap and repeat the same step. Repeat from the other side. Repeat and repeat from the other side. It should look like this. Repeat the same with all the other flaps. After all these efforts, we'll cut the extra parts from this line. I have made one more and I'll cut that too. Umbrellas. Now be precise in this step. We will have to give two cuts approximately from the center. The cut shouldn't join like this. You don't have to cut the other one. Now we will open this like this. Now we will make a small hole at this tip. Now we will push these cuts out from the back side. I will press these corners like this. Now we'll open the other one and cut a small hole from the tip as well. Make sure these cuts point out. Now we will insert the other umbrella into this umbrella such that the V is overlapped like this. We'll stick them with the help of Fevicol. And now stick it properly. After using the Fevicol, it's almost done. The next step is to make the handle of the umbrella. We have to take a stick. I'm taking a broomstick. You can take any other stick and cover it with your favorite color. So I've covered my stick. Now we will put this stick from the holes which we made earlier. We will make the upper side thick by adding some strips to this point so that this doesn't pass through the holes. See, it doesn't pass now. I have added one here and here. Our umbrella is almost ready. Let's decorate it. Now to decorate the umbrella, we will make some flowers. For that, we'll take a small square, fold it once, twice, and thrice. And now from the open end, we will cut a curl. Like this. Now we will draw a few lines on it. Now we will bend it. Our flower is ready. We will make more such to decorate our umbrella. My flowers are ready. Now I'll stick them in the V's of the umbrella here. All of them. See how beautiful it looks. You can decorate it as you like. Hope you like our today's video. Do try making this umbrella at your homes. We will bring more such videos full of fun, information, morals, and masti. So do like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Sayonara!